language and grammar play a major role in it, and often we get confused. So to clear this confusion, our friends are coming with an English kit on tenses.
So give them a big round of applause.
Yes, sir.
Time is a real phenomenon and intricate part of our life. We feel the flow of time, we measure time, however. The real feeling of time, the present cannot be measured. Past appears to be recorded memory. Future is just a mental projection based on our past experiences. Good evening to all present over here. We, the students of class 3rd, 4th, 5th and 6th standard, are going to perform a drama on one of the most confusing and difficult topics of English grammar, tenses. The main purpose of presenting this play is to clear the concept of tenses with entertainment and fun. So let's learn all 12 tenses from our little artist. We hope you will enjoy and learn something.
Good morning, sir.
On yes.
Very good morning. Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, Ahil, why didn't you come yesterday? Where were you?
Sir, I went. No. Sir, I went. I didn't went to Mumbai.
Ah, you didn't went to Mumbai, or you went to Mumbai?
Sir, I not know. You is understanding now.
I'm understanding that your concept of tenses are not clear. Let me tell a story and clear your concept of tenses. Come. Let me tell a short story.
Once upon a time, they lived a great queen who ruled over the entire universe.
Hello everyone, I am Queen Tense. I am also known as Time. I rule over the entire universe. I have 3 lovely daughters. The elder one is Miss Past. The middle one is Miss Present.
Hello everyone, I am Miss Present.
And the youngest of all is Miss Future.
Hello everyone, I am Miss Future.
Hey, Ma'am Mariam.
Hello everyone, I am Miss Pulch. I rule over the entire Pulch. Let me introduce my daughters. I have 4 lovely daughters. My first daughter is Simple Pulch.
Hello everyone, I am Simple Past. I help people when they talk about an action which took place at a particular time in the past. For example, I wrote a letter yesterday.
Now,
I am past continuous, like my sister. I also help people, but in a different way. I help people when they talk about an action which was going on at a particular time in the past. For example, Ahil was writing a letter.
I am past perfect tense. I often get confused about my usage. So listen carefully. I help people to talk an action which took place before an action. Example. already written a letter before I came. I know you all are very curious to meet my fourth daughter, past perfect continuous tense.
Hello everyone, I am past perfect continuous tense. I am not as useful and as popular as my sisters, but I too have my own identity. I help people when they talk about an action which was going on for a longer period of time, somewhere in the past. Ahil had been writing a letter.
Hello everyone, I am Miss Present. I rule over the entire present. Just now, you all met my sister Past and her cute daughters. It gives me great pleasure to introduce my daughters. And do you know, they have their specified roles to play. My first daughter is Simple Present. Tamanna.
Everybody knows me very well. I am Simple Present Tense. I help people when they talk about their routines. They like, dislikes, hobbies, facts and universal truths. Hey, do not get confused between me and my sister Present Continuous.
Hello everyone. Oh yes, I am Present Continuous. I help you all in many ways, especially when you talk about an action which is going on in front of your eyes. I will give an example. Hey, you are talking and you are smiling and we are dancing.
My third daughter is Present Perfect Tense.
Hi, I am Present Perfect Tense. I join past with present. I help you all when you talk about an action which took place in the past, but the impact of the action is still there in present when you are talking. I make it clear for you all with an example. Ahil has just written a letter.
My fourth daughter is Present Perfect Continuous Tense.
Hello everyone! I am Present Perfect Continuous Tense. Most of you think my sister Present Continuous and I have got the same work to do. We can be used one for the other. But no, I have my own identity and form. Let's see a live example. You have been watching this play for 5 minutes. Another example. Ahil has been writing a letter since the play started.
Hi, I am Miss Future. I am the youngest of all. I rule over entire future. Now let me introduce my family. I too have 4 pretty daughters. My first daughter is Simple Future.
Yes, mother. Hello everyone. I am Simple Future. I help you all when you talk about an action which is yet to take place. Example. Ahil will write a letter.
My second daughter is Future Continuous Tense.
Hello everyone, I am Future Continuous Tense. I help you all when you talk about an action which will be going on in the future. For an example, Ahil will be writing a letter when Jack arrives.
Hey friends, now let me introduce my third daughter, future perfect tense.
Hello everyone, I am future perfect tense. I have to express the idea that something will occur before another action in the future. It can also show that something will happen before a specific time in the future. Example, Ahil will have written a letter.
And my fourth daughter is future perfect continuous tense.
Hi, yes, as my mother told you, I am future perfect continuous tense. You all hardly know me, but I have my own existence. I assist you all to show that something will continue up until a particular event or time in future for 5 minutes for 2 weeks. And since Friday are all the duration which I use with me.
The royal cousin sisters are always happy and cheerful. They always enjoy playing with each other. They also have a variant chanting power with interrogative and negative.
Now you know or you do not know about tenses.
Sir, now I do know the concept of tenses. Thank you so much.
Now you realize how easy and interesting the tenses are.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
My pleasure.
Snow glows white on the mountain, love to receive. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.